Osmanu Mari K.A. Soja Boy's true feelings about American girlfriend Kim have been questioned by 90 Day Fiancé fans after his new Instagram post about her. With Osman returning to 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 days after a dramatic season 4 with ex-wife Lisa Ham, fans expected his relationship with Kim to be the same. Scarred by his previous marriage, however, Osman is still preferring to not fully commit to Kim and calling her a potential girlfriend. But the Osman off cameras claims to be in love with the loyal Kim with all his bones and his heart, although his Instagram tells a different tale. San Diego resident Kimberly is similar to baby girl Lisa in many ways. She's over 50 like Lisa, is a mom, was cheated on in her previous marriage and met Osman on social media after falling for his musical talents. More importantly, Kim also has a jealous streak that's been shown in the 90 Day Fiancé. Before the 90 days teaser, despite her being okay with Osman marrying multiple women to have kids, fans stay convinced that Osman is more in love with getting a green card to become a bigger celebrity in the States like Michael Jackson, and Osman is dropping hints that he is using Kim for fame. Sokoto resident Osman's Instagram page has grown by leaps and bounds since he first became a reality TV star with 90 Day Fiancé in 2020. He currently boasts of 214K+ followers and claims that millions of women try to seek Osman's attention on DM. But Osman wants to prove he has eyes only for his Kimberly, even though his newest post is a major goof up. "I believe I have chosen the right one, Kimberly Dawn at Kimberly 90. Osman wrote as his caption for a video showing his and Kim's preview for 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days episode 3. It's the episode when Kim and Osman will finally meet in Tanzania. Kim says that she only has 2 weeks to convince Osman that she's the woman for him and gives him a PS5 as a gift. But in the comments, fans are mocking Osman for not even knowing the right Instagram handle of his Kim. Kim's username is that it's Kimberly90, and Osman has tagged someone else entirely who uses the handle at Kimberly90. The video has received over 23K views so far, yet King Africa singer Osman has not noticed the comments, such as, "You tagged the wrong person, and who did you tag?" Someone called Osman's mistake an epic fail, and a different fan joked that Kim giving Osman a PlayStation has suddenly elevated her position to wifey material. Oddly enough, Osman is also not following Kim from his official Soja Boy Instagram page, which is suspicious as she had bonded with him after sliding into his DMs. Besides, even Kim has not been spared, as some TLC viewers think she is also piggybacking on Osman's TV success for clout. Whatever the case may be, Kim and Osman are surely the couple one needs to watch out for on 90 Day Fiancé. Given Osman's reputation of being a scammer, and Kim being Lisa 2.0, fans can either expect sparks to fly or for this non-relationship to go down in flames. Source: Osman Umar / Instagram.
Yeah.